Hey guys and welcome back. Game with here today we'll play Mini Rush. So there is a Lunar New Year special offer, so we're gonna skip it and get back to the missions. So let's check the global goals. We need to complete the daily challenge. So I'll give up running in this mission. We all played the last visit in it. So let's visit the Despicable Ops and the chapter 26, smash 100 smash frozen objects. So for this job, I'm going to choose a B, Hugh, Carl, and let's start running. So you already know that we completed the Polar Expedition special mission out of the character with the name Polar Explorer. So we're waiting for the new event, new update, and I'm pretty sure this will be about the Lunar New Year. We already meet it. In the beginning of the video, it was some kind of offer, we didn't purchase it, but it was some kind of the sign that the new update will be about the Eastern New Year's. So let's wait for it. So while we're waiting the new special mission, and we are also hoping that the Dr. Minion cards will be available in the new update, we are running in the various missions, for example, in Despicable Ops, daily missions, global goals, juicy events, and so on. So we completed the first mission of the Despicable Ops with our B. Hugh Carl. So what's the second one? Freeze 137 objects. Okay, I'll take the Santa Minion. By the way, he got the special power that all objects break themselves, you don't need to crash them. So when the freeze ray blasts into them, the objects explode themselves, so it's very helpful and a good ability which will help us, and we will complete that mission very, very easy. Now you can see after we are getting into the objects with our freezing ray, they broke itself, so we don't need to crash them and run into them. So I'm pretty sure we completed it, yeah, with one activation. So we're back to other missions. Oh, the one day task challenge complete. Let's check it. Playing the Despicable Ops, thank you. And now what's the next? Fly for 1 minute 44 seconds with a Groove Rocket and choose a Girl Worker or Male Minions. So it's for a long time we didn't play with a male minion, so I'm gonna choose this guy. So with this time I didn't activate the minion launcher, so we're gonna play with the helpers only. So we activated the 5 second plus bonus and 50% bonus for the aiming ability. Let's activate the rocket, and it lasts for 26 seconds. By the way, male has the a multiplier for each second, and that's why we are completing it very fast. So it's very speedrun because of all missions we are completing in several seconds, and we did the same for this one also. About 15 seconds, 20 seconds, and we completed the next mission. The Lunar New Year special offer, it showed up again, so it's a sign that next mission will be about this. So collect 600 bananas with a minion shield, and we have the My Minion for it. There are also the Spring, Snorkel, and other minions, but the My Minion is one of the newest, so we'll play with mine. I'll activate a 5 second bonus only. Oh, with My Minion, 14 seconds of the duration of the shield. And we need about 6,000 bananas. 600 bananas, excuse me, let's correct it. So we collected 210. So 410 bananas left. Okay, I'm starting to make the near misses. ask if the Ghost Rocket ability we don't need it. It doesn't give us any profit in this situation. So the shield is ready and go back to the collecting bananas mission. ...174 left. So this means we need one more activation of the minion shield. It's quite easy also to complete this challenge. So my minion is helping us and we have filled up the ability, so let's activate it. And we are getting closer to our goal. So let's count 3, 2, 1 and mission completed. We are going back. Oh, we got the snowboarder cards. So we are at the rank 38 and the maximum rank is 40. So punch 44 minions in one run and I'm going to choose the... Okay, reindeer minion. So the Polar Explorer, reindeer and my minion are the newest characters in the game. So one of the latest and very new is the Dr. Man, and unfortunately we have not unlocked this guy at this time, but it will happen. So I recommend to subscribe to our channel, like our videos, like the comments, which characters, games, maps you'd like to see in the future, and we will record it, show it to you. So, I smell that it will be fail for us because of the... Oh no, I made a mistake. I thought you should, you know, we should punch minions with the evil minion, but it doesn't matter. You can do it with a mega minion, with evil minion, and without any bonuses and helpers. So, that's not a problem. We will complete it. So, that means 37... punches left. Okay, I'll just activate the old minion because it speeds up so we can run faster and meet other minions quickly. So 31 punches left. So in El Macho's Lair we are running into that this location right now. There are only evil minions, so only pink evil minions are running in this location. No usual orange and yellow minions. 25 left. Activation one more time. Punches left. 16. And all we want is the Mega Minion ability, so we'll complete this hard mission very easy. 14 left. Eleven only. So the ability is ready. Seven. So there are the banana raccoons, so let's take one of them to attract more bananas. Only one punch needed. So I see the minion and we completed this mission. So it's done for today. Yeah, we completed by the way daily tasks. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. Have a nice time and goodbye.